to be so grateful for WCAX, whether it was the stories I got to do about the legendary Clemens family farm or all of the friendships that I made while I was there. WCAX brought me to Vermont, and Vermont will always be my home.